Холодным зимним вечером Луиза читала роман «Доктор Живаго». Она ожидала ребенка и уже знала, что это будет девочка, но никак не могла определиться с именем. Имя ей подсказала главная героиня романа. Так на свет появилась Лара, Лара Фабиан. Тем зимним вечером, решив назвать дочь Лары, мама в некоторой степени предрекла ей судьбу. Сегодня Лара, придумав мадемуазель Живаго, рассказала о судьбах своих героинь. Жизнь этих женщин правдива, их сердца звучат в унисон с каждой мной написанной нотой. Разрешите представить. Мадемуазель Живаго.
Good evening, Moscow. What an honor to step on such a mythical stage. Thank you for being here tonight. Let me present to you the special soul named Mademoiselle Živaga.
Que tu vois ne passera deux fois.
Of a woman's soul resides in the fact that through a lifetime, or many lifetimes, if we only had the memory of them, we would know that we are many things at the same time. When we consider what we can be in just one lifetime, daughters, sisters, lovers, wife, friends, I guess there is one particular thing that only women can be, and that makes us so special, I believe, is the moment in our life when we become a mother. This is a song that inspired my heart on one of the most beautiful music written by Igor Krutoy that I wrote for my little girl, Lou.
mattina, una bambina, una stellina. Balla come se le ali ce le avesse e canta.
Scompari in assoluto. avvicinandomi sento la febbre che sale con me, corre una fiamma. Toccami, se brucia. Sapevo se ci avrebbe riuniti questo destino che balla davanti a noi, ultimo passo di un amore. Toccami, non lasciare fare il vento, prendimi la mano.
Je t'ai volé ce sang qu'on n'aurait pas.
Большое спасибо. Thank you, Moscow. My body aches and my brain denies. My stomach hurts, but I bear the my nights turn white. Where do I go? Why do I fight? Running and rushing every second of my life. Is this the dream I had? I do not realize. Stop, I will not take this life or a pill to survive. Give me some love and less. wife. As a woman, we experience many things. Sometimes extraordinary, sometimes terrible. Here is a song I wrote for Maria Victoria, a victim of too much love, a victim simply of being a woman.
Oh, presque improbable. Pourtant, je suis assise à la table où l'on sert le vin de Dieu. Fait d'une terre et d'un ciel amoureux. Vraiment de toi, ce temps
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Спасибо. I'm in Kremlin. Thank you so much. It's time to dim the lights down a bit. And for that, I'm going to need my friend and extraordinary pianist. Please welcome Giora Linnenberg.
Broke my faith in all. Dans un dortoir, je n'ai plus envie. Please welcome my extraordinary composer, Igor Krutoy. Krutoy. To be a woman is many things, as I said throughout the show. I said to be a mother was extraordinary, but to have an extraordinary mother is incredibly helpful when yourself want to learn how to be one. I had this chance, I have an extraordinary family you have the chance to have tonight here with me. My dad and my mom. The song Mama, I wrote for you. Mama Maya.
I just a night or two. She always had her bang behind a smile. Mothers never cry. As you were growing up, you made her proud. You knew both of your hearts were tied. That special love you share will last way beyond this life. Mothers never die. Mama Maya, I'm a better person thanks to your love. I'm a better soul since I am your child. This world is a safer ground. When you hold my hand, I fly. Mama, yeah, I have not seen time go by. Mama, yeah, in the mirror of your eyes, I see life aging with natural grace. I am lost, you guide my every step, and you dry every tear I shed.
secrets of your shining smile, of every virtue you deny, the patience you have helped me with, help me through the rain, spare me most of the pain. Mama, my yeah, I'm a better person thanks to your love. I'm a better soul since I am your child. This world is a safer ground. When you hold my hand, I fly. Mama, yeah, I have not seen time go by. Mama, yeah, in the mirror of your eyes, I see love. Aging with natural grace, Mama, я люблю тебя.
Hey, Mr. President, how will you save your loved ones
see my angels.
Ascolta.
my composer. Спасибо.
Always.
Спасибо.
What an evening. Thank you. Спасибо. I love you. Спасибо.